I'm Natasha Lubchenco with your CT Style Express. If you have painful or unsightly veins, know that you are not alone and that there is a solution out there. The doctors at the Vein Institute of Connecticut want to help patients with vein disease get back to looking and feeling their best. And joining us now to talk about the clinic's newest location and what it has to offer is President Dr. Alex Afshar. Thank you for being here, doctor.
Good morning, thank you for having me.
Good morning. So first, talk to me about what vein disease is. Often it's more than just a cosmetic issue, right?
Actually, vein disease, the actual disease is not cosmetic. It is medical, and it has underlying causes that have to be addressed.
And what procedures do you do to help people with this in your offices?
You name it, A to Z, because treating vein disease, you cannot treat it with just one modality. You have to have radio frequency, you have to have laser treatments, you have to have ambulatory surgical treatments, you have to have outpatient surgeries, you can have injections. So it's a menu of things that have to be tailored towards the patient's condition.
Okay, so you seem to offer an array of services to help people with this. And now, how long typically do your procedures take? Are they pretty quick, or do people need to a lot of time for this?
Well, from the time you come in, the majority of time, which can be from 6 weeks to 3 months, is due to insurance, because insurance does cover these procedures. So, but once you start your procedures, each time you come into the office, it takes about, you're in and out in about an hour. And then you will need, obviously, you will need multiple treatments to get through it. So it is not a long process, except the waiting time for insurance.
An hour, that's incredible. And now, I know you have a new office in Shelton. I've actually been there, it's beautiful. Tell us, what can we expect? I know you have some exciting new staff additions for 2021 as well.
Yes, for 2021, we have, in order for us to be able to keep and maintain the high medical quality that we pride ourselves on, we have hired a chief medical officer. Dr. Zambudo is going to be the medical officer or medical director. He is a Harvard medical graduate with training at Massachusetts General Hospital with 20 years experience in this field. And he's done directorship in the past. So the whole point is to be able to keep the high quality that we pride ourselves on throughout all of our offices, exceptional training that requires exceptional training and very frequent continuous medical education.
Absolutely, that is very impressive, and I'm sure they will make a great addition to the Vein Institute. And now we're obviously still in the midst of this pandemic. What safety protocols do you have in place to keep your patients safe at this new location and at all of your locations?
We have implemented, it's called the COVID safety protocol, but this is something that we're gonna keep, and it has actually, it's been, COVID has been good to us in that sense that we have actually improved our safety protocol. Patients who come in, temperature is taken. We go through a health screening prior to their entrance. Then we take the temperature. Then there are only one or two patients in each office at each moment in time. And if the need arise, we do antibody testing, we will do COVID testing, so forth and so on. But this is something that I think should stay. Masks, of course, sterile gowns, of course, those go without saying. But safety protocol should be something that I think is good for all medical officers to stay. So COVID has been good in that sense.
Sure. It's nice to hear that you guys are safe. People can still come in and get the treatment that they so want and need. And now tell me finally, what is it that you want your patients to leave with after coming to the Vein Institute? How do you want people to feel when they come and get your services?
Well, it's all about feeling that you got the right service. You're in the right hands. You're in good hands. You have been treated safely. And we actually had a couple of reviews recently, one of them being a gentleman, one was a female, one was a male, and they raved about how safe they felt. So when people leave the office, we want them to come in to, and feeling that they were treated well, they were comfortable, they didn't feel like they were having this huge surgical procedures. They are safe, everything is explained, they are clear about what they're doing, they're clear about all of their questions that they may have before we touch them, and they walk out feeling confident and happy telling their colleagues, right?
Right, that is so important, to feel confident and happy, and it's wonderful that you can provide that for people. And now, Doctor, where can people go to learn more or to make an appointment?
Well, obviously, you can go on our website, veininstitutect.com. You can call and make an appointment to a branch near you. And the best place to get all the information you need, including meeting our doctors, would be our website.
Perfect. Wonderful. And as I know, you always say healthy always looks good. Again, if you guys at home would like to learn more, visit veininstitutect.com. For CT Style, I'm Natasha Lubchenco.